What's good, YouTube? I'm back again with another reaction video to Lilbaby featuring Gunna, song called Heatin Up. I don't care what nobody say. I don't care what my brother say or my cousin, my nephew say. Lilbaby is better than Youngboy. Y'all can. I don't care what nobody say. He better lyrically. Like, ain't no Youngboy drop a lot of songs. His song "Do We Go Home." You can't ride to Youngboy song. But if Lilbaby dropped more songs, than Youngboy, I'm telling you, he would be hard. He would be like, he would be considered the real GOAT. But he'll go, Lilbaby would go to my ass because he more lyrical. And I don't hear all that. I don't hear nobody. Who wanna hear about somebody killing somebody all the time? Ain't no Youngboy songs do be hard. But Lilbaby is better. Like, he better lyrically. I don't care nobody say. But anyway, let's get to the video.
We got a little
dicky
in here.
I'm sorry, D commercial coming up. Some people, a lot of people can't afford YouTube Premium.
Premieres March 4th on FXX. Next day, FX on Hulu.
This song is called Heatin' Up, if I ain't say it. If I ain't tell you what. And these niggas drop drip hard too. They gonna be hard. They didn't hear him drop that. And that Super Slimy too. They didn't drop that too. It probably Gunna, Lilbaby, Future and Thug. That gonna be hard. They didn't drop that too. But them bars really ain't money. Atlanta got money bars as well. They all them niggas, they support each other. And then rappers, they put each other on. Y'all dip between Baton Rouge and Atlanta. Atlanta know how to come together. If they beef with, if they ain't beef with each other, everybody try to settle it, try to calm it down. Everybody not coming together now. Baton Rouge gonna do that.
my hoes, I'm for his hoes,
Well, this is your video, you guys. Hope y'all like, subscribe to the video. And hope y'all doing better. But if I subscribe, I'm out.